In terms of prerequisites, we're going to ask that you know two things already. First thing is basic Python programming at the level of an introductory Python course, such as MIT's 600.1x. We're going to be doing a lot of coding, and if you don't already know Python programming, it's going to be a struggle learning that and probability and inference all in one course. So make sure you already know Python. We, in particular, will be using Anaconda Python 3.5, which is free and will give you instructions for how to install it. The second thing you need to already know is math at the level of an introductory calculus course. It's not so much that we're going to be using a lot of calculus concepts. It's more that there are a lot of we're going to be using a lot of mathematical notation and arguments in this class, especially to justify why the programs we're building to solve inference problems, why they actually work. Okay? And also in the third section of the course, we're going to be using derivatives to find minima and maxima of functions. So make sure you know those two things already before you start.